bless her. She will be a minister in the future.
Good.